At least 76 people, including students, have died after a truck bomb exploded at a busy security checkpoint in Somalia. More than 90 others injured in what's been called one of the deadliest attacks in the country's capital, Mogadishu, in recent memory. Government spokesperson says it was likely the number of dead would rise. Nobody has yet claimed responsibility for the attack.